सब धो दिया, खाली ये भूल गया शूज़ आर स्क्रूड अप, लाइक शूज़ आर स्क्रूड अप रॉयली, बट नो टाइम फॉर इट एनी मोर, थोड़ा हिट द रोड। वेकेशन पे भी कपड़े धोना बहुत ज़रूरी है, रियली कांट एंड टू मच ऑफ डर्ट अराउंड यू नो। हेलो व्हाट्स अप कैसे गाइस पीपल, गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग। सो इट्स दी, आज क्या तारीख है भाई, 20th मॉर्निंग, एंड आज का दिन भी बहुत 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 इंटरेस्टिंग होने वाला है। फिलहाल तो हमारा नाश्ता आ गया है, आई हैव हैड सच अ कंफर्टेबल स्टे इन दिस प्लेस एंड इट्स गुड टू एक्चुअली ब्रेक आउट ऑफ द थिंग यू नो। आई वाज जस्ट गोइंग थ्रू ब्रेक आउट ऑफ द मोनोटोनी ऑफ लाइफ, सो आई हैव डिसाइडेड आई एम एक्सटेंडिंग वन मोर डे ओवर हियर विद नॉट योर एग्जैक्टली द सेम प्लेस दांडेली, देयर इज अनदर वाइल्ड लाइफ नेचर कैंप विच इज कॉल्ड अस कुर्गी वाइल्ड लाइफ कैंप, दैट इज वेयर आई एम प्लानिंग टू गो। सो राइट नाउ आई एम हैविंग माई ब्रेकफास्ट, इसके बाद वाटर स्पोर्ट्स करेंगे और वाटर स्पोर्ट्स के बाद जाएंगे कुर्गी नेचर कैंप में। टू हाइप्ड अप और टू लो, आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू से। एनीवेज आई वेंट थ्रू अ फ्यू वीडियोज फॉर यस्टरडे एंड आई रियलाइज दैट कि भाई माई हैंड इज एक्चुअली गेटिंग बैड विद दिस कैमरा, आई डोंट नो फॉर वॉट रीजन, सिंस द टाइम माई गोप्रो हैज कम इन टू माई लाइफ आई एम काइंड ऑफ अवॉइडिंग दिस वन बिकॉज दिस इज रियली रियली लाइट एंड द कॉन्टेंट द क्वालिटी इज कम्प्लीटली ऑसम। सो आई एम ट्राइंग टू मेक द यूज ऑफ दिस कैमरा एज मच एज पॉसिबल, डेफिनेटली इज अ गुड बैकअप, इट हैज टेकन मी थ्रू नोवेयर टू हियर यू नो। सो आई एम गोना ट्राई एंड शूट गुड विद दिस कैमरा, GoPro में इतना मेहनत नहीं करना पड़ता बिकॉज इट ऑलरेडी हैज अ वाइड लेंस। एनीवेज मूविंग ऑन, आई हैव गॉट अ साउथ इंडियन नाश्ता काइंड ऑफ थिंग, चाय इज ऑन द वे। आई वाज जस्ट सॉर्टिंग आउट सम वीडियो क्लिप्स यू नो, बाइफर्केटिंग देम इनटू डेज सो आई कैन काइंड ऑफ गो अहेड एंड एडिट देम as and when I get enough of time, you know, because staying here is fun and I really do not want to get into that complete work mode, thoda bahut karna padta hai but try karunga, I'll try and put up some Insta stories, okay, so I'll see you then. Bike. It's an old bike, it's a gold bike, but neutral पे डालने के लिए बहुत जान पे आती है।
कैसा लीटर है इधर पे पेट्रोल?
73.69 पैसा।
सीम्स लाइक मिस्टर प्रमोद इज येट स्लीपिंग, कॉल करने का उठाना पड़ेगा। सो इट सीम्स लाइक मिस्टर प्रमोद इज गोना बी लेट, सो आई एम हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स द एडवेंचर जोन। It's basically called Hornbill Adventure Zone in Barchi, around 35 minutes to 25 kilometers. Let's set this.
yesterday while we were riding, I didn't tell you about this. We had a deer which just jumped past by us. We were almost on a speed of 50 to 60. And like two to five seconds before us, it just jumped through the jungle, you know, like this way you can see right now. Just jumped through the right, from the left to the right. Only a second ahead or backwards, we would have been dashing into it. But that was crazy. So you never know what comes out over here or where. I never thought in a lifetime that I would be doing so much of biking in like a day or two. And these kind of roads, you know, like this is almost like a wish come true. Why I tell you? When I was in Jim Corbett, we did not have a bike on us. And we saw a group of Himalayan bikers like going by, and I was like, dude, I wanna do that. So this is not as good as that. Oh, actually you cannot compare it with that, but it's an amazing experience altogether, biking in these valleys and ghats and stuff. Valleys and ghats are English and Hindi. This is a good view right here. So we are on a bridge that is settled about the Kali River. I'll just give you a glimpse of an amazing thing over here. Can you see that? That's a dam.
My GoPro could not capture the scenery as it is. There's a beautiful dam out there which could not zoom in with this, so I'll give you a glimpse about it right away.
This is the time when actually a Canon is the best at its work, you know. GoPro, if you could do something like this for us, nothing like it. Just have a look at the... It's amazing.
I've seen this place in one of the vlogs, but being here is a complete different thing altogether. Anyways, we're getting late, so let's go do the adventure thing, and we have a lot more planned ahead.
See how big it is? Kind of great. So basically I'm at the Karnataka Power Corporation plant right now. This is a little closer look to the dam. Again, the GoPro is not doing justice to it, but it looks really big. You know the one that you see in Doom 3, I believe, where both the Americans jump from the dam, kind of that.
Basically lost right now. Hornbill last check was around 1 kilometer away, but 3 kilometers is zyada ho gaya, and I did not realize because I was enjoying the biking. I'm hunting for the space pack again.
One of the most challenging things over here is basically able to, you know, maintain the GoPro on the road, kind of a thing. I did a big mistake not getting the mount along with me, but jaise jaise jugaad se chal rahi hai, but time bhi consumer hai yaar. I spent like half an hour just tying this thing, and I will spend that again also. Just remember, when you're doing a thing, these are the important things. I am a little spotless mind, you know, so nothing new to people around me or who know me for a while. But पैसा वसूल है क्या नहीं बस GoPro का वसूल है तो बताओ which time lapse or which route did you like the most in the comment section. Okay, this place is also pretty cool. This is altogether different campsite near the river. They have a pool too. Excuse me. River rafting वगैरह के लिए आया था।
नीचे जाएँ संतोष करके आएँ।
नीचे? नीचे कहाँ से जाते?
नीचे नीचे संतोष करके आएँ।
ठीक है। It's a dry pool though. I thought water was there. This is like a proper thing, you know.
I can get my bag.
So right now, it's time for water sports.
फाइनली आफ्टर एन आवर ऑफ बीइंग लॉस्ट एडवेंचर जोन पहुंच गया हूं. सो दैट प्लेस व्हिच आई वेंट टू अर्लियर वाज एडवेंचर कैंप. नाउ आई एम एट एडवेंचर जोन. इधर पे किसको मिलना है? चेतन को मिलना है या तो मोहम्मद को मिलना है. वहाँ पर है जाएगा ना?
बिल्कुल सर.
ओके
तो जा क्या ये
मुझे बता. ये बताइए कि इसको बांधे किधर पे? हाथ पे बांधना बेटर होगा.
जो हाथ क्लीन हैंकल करेगा तो हाथ पे बांधे. अले अली इधर तेरे
सब पे यही है. बांधोगे जरा
तो बाद में टाइट हो जाएगा. प्रॉब्लम हो जाएगी.
प्रॉब्लम
क्योंकि क्या बांध दिया क्योंकि आपको रोइंग भी करना पड़ेगा.
हाँ राइट राइट. तो कहाँ पे लगा सकते हैं इसको?
ये काम कीजिए यहाँ पे रख दीजिए वहाँ पर फोटोग्राफर है.
अरे नहीं इनको चाहिए बिकॉज पूरा एक्सपीरियंस निकालना
है. यहाँ पे टारगेट घोटा नडसा दिला.
माउंट है अपने पास?
माउंट तो नहीं है सर. इला जतन ना गिरा एला तगे देते.
वाइट कलर हेलमेट ना गिरताला
कैसे कड़े करो
कैसे कड़े कैसे. अगेन अनदर डिसअपॉइंटमेंट ऑफ नॉट गेटिंग अ माउंट अलोंग विद यू. मेरे को बोल दो. People are not used to vlogging a lot. So we are tying the GoPro to my jacket because holding it in the hand will create a problem while drafting. And let's hope I get some good shots about it. अरे वो जो mount होता है ना वो लाया नहीं मैं भूल गया हूँ. वो issue है. अभी ये देखो ना ये भी bike पे इस रस्सी से बांधा हुआ है. माउंट होता तो टेंशन नहीं था.
कहाँ से सर आप?
मुंबई.
मुंबई
ओके. आप यहीं से हो?
हाँ यही लोग.
व्यू टेस्टिंग 1 2 3. व्हाट्स अप गाइस? एक्साइटेड? आई मेट यू गाइस एट द ब्रिज राइट. ओके या इट्स कॉल्ड वुल्फ स्टेक. व्हाट्स योर गुड नेम?
कुलकर्णी.
ओके कुलकर्णी गुड टू मीट यू ऑल अगेन. Love fun. Have fun. Enjoy. Hey.
Face उस तरफ करो.
Face आसर डबल.
मैं बसु.
उल्टा बसा उल्टा तोड़ दे. हाँ.
Face
opposite पे क्या के बैठना?
Opposite ना. Okay. कपड़े पड़ा कपड़े. Face पे क्या? हाँ. कपड़े पड़ा. You have to sit like this.
Yeah, but
basically you have to fix your leg into this. And I done this at Rishikesh last 2 years back, so got a little bit of training there. He's not given us any instructions yet, right? Let's see how this goes. With energy, same energy will stay. There is a chant that they say actually when they do it together. This I know. So you guys can decide what to chant and we can do it together. Yeah, bol do.
Second time. ठीक है आपको ना मैं 5 commands बोलता हूँ. ठीक है बहुत कैसे चलाना है बोलते हैं. और गिरा तो क्या करना है? मेरा नाम है विक्की बोल के. रिवर का नाम है काली रिवर. ठीक है फिंगर्स और एक हाथ बीच में. सब लोग पकड़ो एक बार ऊपर उठाओ सब लोग. चलो अभी नीचे करो. इस टी को ना अभी स्टार्ट हुआ ना इधर से स्टार्टिंग एंडिंग तक नहीं छोड़ना इसको. बाय चांस छोड़ के आप ऐसे बैठेंगे दूसरे को लग सकता है. अपोजिट में जो बैठा रहता है उसको उसको लॉक करके रखना है. जब फॉरवर्ड बोलूँगा तो बॉडी को आगे थोड़ा लीन करना है और फ्रंट को बैक करना है. जो आगे जो बैठा है उनका देख के सब लोग पीछे वाले भी स्विंग करके कर रहे हैं. हाँ जब आउट बोलूँगा फ्रंट टू बैक. जब स्टॉप बोलूँगा तो अपना थाइस पे रखना है और साइड में रोप है ना पेडल के ऊपर से रोप पकड़ना है. ओवर द पेडल पकड़ो सब लोग रोप ऊपर से पेडल के ऊपर से आगे.
ओके पेडल ओके लॉक हो जाता है.
लॉक होना
है पेडल के ऊपर
मानिंग ना
हाथ ओवर पेडल चा.
सो दिस डजंट फ्लाई ऑफ.
पक्का अदर उठ नहीं सकता है.
पक्का अदर
खाली आला पाइस
अदर मालिंग ना अदर मालिंग ना
हगड़ को हगा
ಒಳಗಿರ್ಬೇಕಾ
ನಿನ್ ಕೈ ಒಳಗ ಅದ್ರ ಒಳಗಲ್ಲ
ಅದ ಹಗ್ಗದ ಮೇಲೆ
ತೊಡಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಇಟ್ಕೋದನ್ನ
ತೊಡಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಇಟ್ಕೋದನ್ನ
ಕೈ ಈ ಕಡೆ
ಕೈ ಅದ್ರ ಮೇಲಿಂದ ಹಾಕಿ
ಹಿಡ್ಕೋ
Let's go down. Woo! Woo! Relax, don't worry. Nothing happening. Look at the water, man.
No, never.
Nothing will happen. Are it's cheesecake. You know what a cheesecake? When you eat it, you don't even come to know you eat it. So it's like that. What's your name?
Akshara.
I didn't get your name.
Sitish,
right? Kevin. It looks beautiful, yeah. But it's, if you find it sitting on a branch, now.
See, what is that
box? That was the second one we saw, right? Look at that. That's an eagle. Come on. Let's go. Hold tight, okay?
Hip, hip.
Hip, hip.
Hooray.
Hip, hip.
Hooray.
Jai Mata Di.
Hip, hip. Hip, hip.
Hold tight, that's it. Don't worry, it'll go. That was quick. It's jacuzzi time. My battery is dying, so I don't know how much I'll be able to capture. Let me try my best. I'll go back then and get it. Testing for kayaking. I can get you a good view.
Okay.
Let's go. Listen.
Listen.
ठीक है वही कर रहा अभी सावन का महीना पवन करे शोर अरे शोर नहीं रे शोर पगले शोर पवन करे शोर जियर रे नाचे जैसे मनवा नाचे मोर This is pretty peaceful, man. That song was from Sunil Dutt's movie. I don't know which movie, don't ask me. I just, I enjoyed it while listening to it. This is so cool. Another fact I came to know about. This river is also connected to the crocodile river which they have. It goes down the lane. Now the only reason this place does not have crocodiles is there are a lot of rocks on the way. and rocks have a very very sensitive, a very very soft tummy, so they can get cuts on their tummy, because of which they don't come up here, which is a good thing. Let me show you what I can see right now. So this is where I'm at. That's where the river rafting happened. Do I look good? I look good, I know. So comment below. How do you like to see me? Oh my god, I'm floating. This water is actually very transparent. I don't need to do anything, I'm floating.
Okay, near birds chirping. So basically, this place is known for hornbill sighting, which is a bird for this place, you know, basically.
It's awesome.
Okay, let me take some pictures now, I'll get back to you.
The scene reminds me of the movie Lake Placid, you know. A fucking crocodile just jumps out from somewhere and I'm gone in the water. Like flip. All the blocks waste. But nahi hoga. Bhai itni gandi kismat bhi nahi hai. Diaper sessions again. Leak to nahi ho gaya. इतना सीरियस क्यों भाई?
नहीं सर, थोड़ा माइंड अपसेट हुआ, वो नहीं कर रहा।
अरे बाप रे, इतना मेहनत करते थोड़ा तो मेहनत किया, काम क्यों ऐसे? सॉरी हाँ, बुरा मतलब। अपने बसंती का हाथ मेरे हाथ में नहीं दिया तो मैं सुसाइड करने वाला हूँ।
अरे गो नाक में चले गया पानी का।
नहीं मरा, विल हैव टू ट्राई समथिंग एल्स।
क्यों शादी नहीं की भाई?
हो गई बोलता है, शादी हो गई।
हो गई, ओके।
शादी करके मैं।
आप पूछ रहे क्यों? शादी हुई नहीं हुई? वो बताओ मेरे को। बताओ।
आपका शादी हुआ क्या?
आपका हुआ क्या बता? इसीलिए हमको सुखी नहीं देख सकते। एग्जैक्टली हमारा दर्द कौन झेल सकता है? वो बोलते हैं ना, अगर दुनिया बदलनी है तो शादी के पहले बदलो, शादी के बाद तो तुम कपड़े भी नहीं बदल सकते।
सुम सर, आपका नाम क्या है सर? आपका नाम सर, आप किधर से सर? आप?
मैं किरण हूँ, मैं पुणे से हूँ सर।
हाँ,
एकदम वंडरफुल, आपका एक्सपीरियंस है एकदम बढ़िया, एकदम जबरदस्त है
सर। आप किधर से हो सर?
So guys, I'm finally done with the adventure camp activities, the water sport thing that they have to offer you over here. This place definitely is a must visit if you're coming to Dandeli, okay? So I'm done from here and I'm looking forward to some wildlife right now.
Got done, drenched, but moving out to my next location, which is the forest department office for Kurgi Nature's Camp, hashtag Anshi or Anshi Nature's Camp. I met a beautiful family on the way and they stayed there waiting at Anshi. So if I wait long there, I'll be getting some good company, but the only thing is for subah safari ke liye, I will have to arrange something. So let's hope. Sabse pehle to yahan pe issue ho raha hai cash ka. I don't have cash in me, I have card on me and I don't know if they will accept cards or I'll have to figure out a way to make a cash payment or a card payment. So let's hit it, I don't have much time on hand.
सर जी बुकिंग ऑफिस कहाँ पर है? पद्मा जी करके है ना? पद्मा जी, I wanted to book for tonight.
So one thing that is very very common over here is, मैं जब से यहाँ पे आया हूँ और कम से कम 10 लोगों से बात हुई होगी, हर बंदा ये बोला कि टाइगर साइट सीइंग बहुत रेयर है, most probably because the because the jungle is very dense. क्या लगता है आपको, होगा कि नहीं होगा?
अभी
मेरी किस्मत क्या लगती है आपको, होगा कि नहीं होगा? इतना मेहनत कर रहा है बंदा, आपकी आपको वो भी डिस्टर्ब कर दिया,
हमें भी बोल नहीं सकते आपको मिलेगा शायद उतना, आपको इंटरेस्टेड एक अरब शायद मिलेगा,
मिलेगा कि नहीं मिलेगा वो तुम लोग देखोगे, अगर मिला तो तुम्हारे भाई से हार्ड कोई नहीं है. थैंक यू सो मच पद्मावती जी, थैंक यू सो मच. So this is basically the forest reserve department. I don't know if you can see it clearly enough. Really good people, really helpful people. Actually the thing is, adventure ke chakkar mein I was supposed to take the morning safari tomorrow, and Mr. Pramod and Miss Padmavati both suggested me not to take that because a lot of animal crossings happen. Basically the idea behind doing it was animal cross, watching of animal cross, because the GoPro is always on the bike now. But thoda socha, I said itna bada risk nahi lete yaar, agar ye mehnat jiske liye kar rahe hai uske liye bache hi nahi to kya fayda, getting it? So yes, I've decided Anshi is a very beautiful place, is what I've heard of. It's like a dense forest, so right now I'm going there. By the time I reach, maybe I may not get to see anything, but in the morning there's amazing bird watching happening from there. There are some more things happening as well. Abhi sab bata dunga fayda kya, why would you follow me then wait and watch. Ek choti si skid ho gayi, this has gone off and this is gone off. Sorry Samuel, actually there was a bumper that came on the way and brake mara to it did not go right. अभी सोच रहा हूँ इसको अभी रिपेयर करूँ या गोवा से आने के गोवा पहुँचने के बाद रिपेयर करूँ. Checked out from here. Next stop Anshi. It's 8 AM. Sorry, it's 8 PM right now. I'm like literally in between the jungle. Thank God I chose not to go again. There is a chance you might see bison around here. Hopefully nothing else. That is no wilder. 2-3 kilometers from here for Anshi Nature Camp.
got lights flickering all around.
Narayan?
This place actually is pretty creepy, and in the night you literally cannot make out anything. I could have easily been lost, but thank God I stopped at that shop just around the turn. Thank God.
Hi. Welcome back. Finally I made it to you. I was almost lost. Like the main thing, you know, you cannot see the thing when you're coming through. So luckily I asked this shopkeeper, he told me it's here. Good to see you all again.
Hey guys, good evening. Aaj literally, it was very scary to ride on these roads. So I left from Dandeli by 6:30, and by the time I was reaching Anchi, it already started getting dark. And riding on a road that is full of ghats, there was a time I got scared just listening to the jungle bell, just passing by Jim Corbett in a bus. And today I literally did a ride for 50 kilometers. I don't know whether, I do not want to call it a sensible thing, but just needed to get this experience. I believe it was scary because if you go fast, it's a ghat. You don't know what comes at next. And I had to reach like ASAP, you know. And secondly, it was scary. What if you're going slow and some wild thing comes in? I know I'm on an adventure, I'm looking forward to see a wild animal, but it's a really scary thing in the end of the day. You do not want to come across something like this knowingly without any protection. So jo bhi tha, jaan bachi lakho pai kind of situation tha. And what can I say? If you like this experience, if this is something out of the box. Now today, whatever I have gone through, I was not able to complete all the activities. What I did was the adventure zone thing. I take and usme hi actually 90% time chala gaya. So kuch kar nahi paya. Went to the forest department, had a look over there. So tomorrow I have quite a few things on my hand, and there is one very, very, very interesting thing that I want to somehow actually achieve or complete, and that might make me extend another day of my trip. And I have a feeling that it's gonna be worth it. So let's see tomorrow if I'm able to complete everything in time. There is a 1% chance that I'll be able to complete everything, because bahut kuch hai. The ride itself is gonna be again back for 2 hours. So it's basically, I think, 176 kilometers from Goa to Dandeli, back from Dandeli to Castle Rock, another 57 plus 45, then back to Dandeli and back to Anshi, which is 450 again. Easily 250 kilometers of riding. Tomorrow more will be adding in into it. So yeah, I think another day is gonna most probably get, you know, prolonged. In the morning I'll show you this beautiful place, because I have not been able to see it myself clearly. It was very scary for me. And with that, I would want to end this vlog. If you enjoyed this day with me, I believe you might have definitely enjoyed. Don't forget to comment what do you think about the experience. and comment below once I finish this trip, where do you think I should go next? And basically, when I speak of next, suggest me some good wildlife spaces where I can make these wildlife encounters and have these adventure trips. With that, good night, God bless, Golf State.